Cervical cancer is the second most common type of cancer among women, and 98% of cancer is caused by HPV human papilloma virus. It is known that at least 2 out of every 100 women will develop cervical cancer at some point in their lives. However, with the measures taken against cervical cancer, the rate of women not encountering cancer throughout their lives is very high. This tutorial by Europe Medical presents what is cervical cancer, symptoms, and treatment.